sebetulnya lima ini temuan yang terbaru. Kalau kita kembali ke modelnya swab, nah ini dia hanya ada empat ini, both dua ya. Dia sebut ini establishing a niche. Kalau istilah yang lainnya adalah establishing a research gap. Menurut Swales ada empat, ada counter claim, menentang, membantah temuan orang lain, indicating a gap, ya, menunjukkan adanya kelemahan, kekurangan, keterbatasan, menunjukkan masih ada pertanyaan yang belum terjawab, atau melanjutkan penelitian. Okay. Yang tidak ada di sini adalah non-existent, belum ada penelitian tentang top 2 ya selama ini. Itu yang tidak ada di model Swales ya. Model Swales sudah diperbaharui ya, move 2-nya saja ini ya, indicating a gap heading to what is now ya. Heading what is now artinya alasan meneliti. Baik begini ya, ini research gap-nya begini. As presented above, previous studies on manuscript rejection mainly investigated the possible causes of papers rejected by journals and how to avoid them, while none of them scrutinized how authors respond to and follow up manuscript rejection. Jadi penelitian dan sebelumnya hanya meneliti ya, mengapa sebuah artikel di reject, ditolak oleh jurnal. Ya, tidak ada yang meneliti ya, bagaimana respon penulis terhadap penolakan tersebut. Nah, ini yang biru inilah menjawab one more step. This is important because according to Belcher, successful academic writers persist despite rejection. Menurut Belcher, penulis yang sukses itu.
I could see, Prof. My students are very happy listening to your presentation, Prof. And also your answers. Yeah. So Julia and Payatumufus. And all the students here are actually preparing their proposal right now. And I think all the information, particularly about you know, the three steps as you mentioned before, as proposed by Swales, I think this one would be a new information actually for my students. And of course, they will you know, implement it and produce a very good research proposal later on, inshallah. Prof, I think we are at the end of the session right now, right? So, and of course, all my students, you know, as you have already observed before, that of course, there are many important and interesting points that we can take from our keynote speakers, yeah, Prof. Safneel. And then, very important questions too raised by Julia and also Hayatumufus before, and I'm sure that all the information have been recorded in their mind and also in their paper, Prof. Hopefully they can implement all the information that they have already recorded. And ladies and gentlemen, all my students, terima kasih banyak sekali lagi, Prof.
Oke. Sama-sama.
Jangan bosan-bosan, kami S2 ini akan banyak bertanya. Kebetulan juga topik bidang genre studies ini mulai dikenal oleh mahasiswa S2 itu semenjak tahun 2016. Jadi saya kira masih bakal banyak sekali orang yang akan tertarik di bidang genre studies ini, baik di bidang written maupun oral communication nantinya. Prof, terima kasih banyak. Sampai ketemu lagi.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Prof. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you.